Box Talk. Words from the minds behind the music. At your request, Old Dirty Bastard.
Yeah!
Yeah, come on! If you're ready!
Party people all around the town! This is the ODB, kid!
I mean, really!
We got to come really into your area! Ready. And I'm gonna tell you one time! You're gonna love.
I'm the UNI, the QUE, the G to the OD. I said I go by the unforgettable name of the man called Unique G. Well, my name is known all over the world to the foxy ladies and the pretty girl. I go down in history as the baddest brother that ever could be.
Well, check it out. What you're about to witness for the first time in the history of hip-hop, son, is raw and cut, no lactose, no overdose of the ODB coming at y'all live on the Box, boy.
But I want to know who's in the motherfucking house. It's Queens in the house. It's Uptown in the house. Boogie Down Bronx, are you in the house? Yo, are you in the house? Brooklyn Zoo in
the
house.
Yo, what it is really, man, is basically mad raw hip-hop, mad raw slang. You know what I'm saying? We bringing it back to Harlem World, you know what I'm saying?
Back to Harlem World, son.
You know, if brothers understand Harlem World, you know, then you know where the hip-hop began, you know what I'm saying? Jekyll Hyde and what name?
We going back to Grandmaster Flash, Force
MCs.
Force MCs.
Theodore.
So we taking y'all back to the battles, you know what I'm saying? Battles with handcuffs. I mean, we from that generation flashing back, you know what I'm saying? This is that Wu-Tang slang right here.
What we doing really is we destroying all that negativity, that bullshit, that crap, that whack-ass noise that's in the area, that's in the motherfucking, the scenery, that's in the city of New York, that's in the world. Right now, we emblemishing all that, you know what I'm saying? We just want to let y'all know that Old Dirty is back, and Old Dirty is back here to stay, and ain't nobody taking me nowhere no more, you know what I'm saying? Because I already witnessed death, kid, you know what I'm saying? And the death was to be dead mentally.
The chambers is everlasting. This is for the chambers, boy. I'm saying poisonous thoughts. I said we come to cure the sickness of the hip-hop. I said brothers coming out here with all that garbage. He say he's R&B watered down, washed out versions of music. You know what I'm saying? We bring down a dirty uncut.
Wherever you come from, wherever you at, if you're down with me,
then let's roll. Come on, let's roll.
You didn't know, man. Couldn't show, man, how to be a true MC. My advantage on the MIC's my slang that I manifest so you can never hang.
We get ready to get into 36 Chambers, man. It's something that y'all never experienced before. Y'all, you know, into the Wu-Tang Clan, right? 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 Yeah, yeah! Okay, now we got Method Man, right? Yeah, yeah! Now, Grave Diggers, right? Yeah, yeah! Now, we got the Old Dirty Bastard. Something that you didn't expect, but you wanted and you needed it because it's something that you just had to get.
Slacking on your back, cause Raw's what you lack. You wanna react? Bring it on back. Yeah. Same with you when you stepped up to the Old Dirty Bastard, Brooklyn. So, same with you when you stepped up to the Old Dirty Bastard, Brooklyn. So, Brooklyn. So,
Wu-Tang is basically dealing with styles and techniques. When you see Old Dirty Bastard form a position like that, then you know that I'm getting ready to bust your. Alright? Alright? Okay, the news is that when Old Dirty Bastard comes through your town, he's bad. Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town, badder than the deep blue sea, badder than you and me. Niggas coming through the trees like a salamander, biting like a piranha, but I'm biting your back. Like a Black Panther, Salamander, my name, who I be. The game, it's all about the money.
Yeah, you got the Brooklyn Zoo click coming at you, boy. Raw 36 New Chamber coming at you, boy. Master Killer, you know what I'm saying? 62nd Assassin, 12 o'clock, Shorty Stain, Prodigal Son, the Lord Buddha Monk. Old Dirty Bass, boy. It's a whole new clique coming at that ass, boy.
12 o'clock.
Look for it. March 27th.
12 o'clock. It's like I know you're macking, because Raw's what you lack. You want to react? Bring it on back.
Shame on you when you step through to old dirty bastard, Brooklyn Zoo. Shame on you when you step through to old dirty bastard, Brooklyn Zoo.
Box Talk, personal interaction on the box, music television you control.